Target number 10, there.
Drone is airborne. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. I got eyes on an air defense system. We're up to 15. Call Pacatori for some reinforcements.
Copy that, compa. Troops on the way.
Vamos a darles con todos estos cabrones. Los tenemos en la mira.
We copy. Relaying enemy positions now.
Frag out. Heads up.
Copy that, Yankee. Troops are moving into position.
Frag out, eat it, motherfucker. Frag out, hola, putas.
Frag out, come in mierda, culeros. Frag out. Frag out. Frag out.
Thank you.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. Frag out.
y nomás ni un pinche ruido, ni un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale.
Got a laptop here. Looks like it's connected to the network. Let's see what we can get out of it. Downloading now. Pushing the take direct to Bowman. Stand by.
Bowman, this is Nomad. I'm sending...
I'm getting it now. Wait one. No joy. There's nothing in here that points to their top guy. There is something interesting, though. Looks like they've got search parties out looking for a deserter. One of their new recruits ran off a few days back. They think he might still be in the area. If he was in the training program for any length of time, it's possible he came into contact with our guy. Only one way to find out.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. I'll drive. Sniper out there.
deploying the drone. Target number two. There. Tango number three. Eyes on a third. Tango five. Tango ten.
Here we go. Looks like the cartel's getting ready for a supply run. Plane's fueled and ready to go.
You know the old saying, when life gives you supply planes, you take those fuckers and give them to your rebel friends. Am I right?
Got a location on a cartel resupply point here in Montauk. Looks like it provides most of the weapons and ammunition for the province. If we went in and destroyed those supplies, it would cripple cartel ops across the whole province. Called the rebels for reinforcements. I just requested a rebel recon in this area. Took you so long.
I got a second target. Third target, there.
Hemos perdido contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades manténganse en formación de búsqueda.
Check it out, weapons case. Nice.
I got another tango.
Que no hay signo del enemigo. Todas las unidades pueden retirarse.
First training cycle graduated 84 Sicarios out of a class of 200. Aside from basic physical and mental conditioning, they received basic and advanced firearms training, hand-to-hand combat, first aid, and basic infantry training. Since graduation, these Sicarios have accumulated a total of 431 kills.
There.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
47 policemen, 30 soldiers, and 11 looking at a small group of tangos, such as judges, businessmen, and politicians. 8 Sicarios have been killed and another...
Drone is up.
I got eyes on a Santa Blanca network station. Let's blow our way in there and shut it down.
Got another tango. Tango number 3.
That's one less bad guy. Frag out.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Damn, that was close. This cartel station shut down. The rebels might be able to come out in force.
I'll pilot.
Got a location on the cartel's primary training camp here in Montauk. Let's hit it.
Hey, sniper on the roof. And baby makes three.
That tango's done. Deploying drone.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
We got a mounted weapon.
I'm spotting another tango. I got a third target. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Target spotted. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Marking an enemy. Call for some rebels to back us up.
frag out. Frag out. Come in here, culeros. Frag out. Frag out. Come in here, culeros. Frag out.
Tango down.
I got eyes on a weapons case. This will go nice with my boots.
Second target, right there. Tango 5.
I got eyes on the captain.
Captain.
I'll fly.
Deploying drone.
Got eyes on the cartel search party.
What's the plan, boss?
We find the leader and grab him. I want to find out what he knows about the deserter.
Roger that.
He made us. Get after him.
Get off of me!
Talk to me, Pinche Pendejo. Who's this deserter you're looking for?
Some little pocos huevos maricón de mierda who ran off from the training camp. Boss says we got to make an example out of him so the others don't get the same idea. We're gonna drag him back and let the other recruits take turns on him with a machete.
Where is this little chicken shit now?
We don't know for sure yet, but we're getting close. One of the other search parties thinks they found his trail.
Where's this other search party? Tell me and maybe I'll let you go.
Okay, you keep...
Fuck took you so long.
Target is down.
Thank you.
Buckle up, people.
Spotting another tango. I got a third. Here's target number 5. Marking a captain. That's 10 targets. I got eyes on a sniper.
Got eyes on another search party. Gotta be in the right grid.
Cartel's closing in. We'd best haul ass and find this dude before they do.
Copy that.
Kill him first.
Pendejo, back the fuck off! You hear me? I'll kill you! I swear I will!
Silencio, marching!
Shut up. From here on out, I talk, you listen. Not if you understand. Now move.
No! Let me go! Take me back there, neta, por favor, I'm begging you. I can't take it, you hear me? Yeah, brother, no lo aguanto, I can't. It's unspeakable, the things they made me do. They put a hammer in my hand and made me kill a 15-year-old boy. Me obligaron, se lo juro. I can still hear his scream. I'd rather die.
Nada.
No! Nada.
You want to get away from the cartel, Emilio? I can make that happen. But I need something from you. What can you tell me about the man running the camp?
Carajo, I don't know. He's a gringo. Big man. Got eyes like stones, you know? Es malo. Even the guards are scared of him.
He got a name?
One of the instructors, they call him Bookhart.
Carl Bookhart?
You know who he's talking about?
There was a Sergeant Bookhart with the Rangers when I was in the sandbox back in 03. We worked together a couple of times.
Shit. Get back to your team. I'll check in with Langley and see what I can find out about Bookhart.
Emilio gave us a name. Carl Bookhart.
Dude's an American?
He's the guy I'm thinking of. He used to be an Army Ranger. We even served together for a while.
A Ranger? No. No fucking way.
Bowman's getting confirmation now. She'll get back to us when she knows for sure.
Got some background for you on Carl Bookhart. Looks like you were right. His 214 has him in Iraq with 3rd Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment back in 03, discharged in 06, and then he drops off the radar.
I'm getting the notion he's kept in shape.
Our deserter tells me he's at a cartel base located inside the abandoned Choza Padre silver mine. Find Bookhart, take him out. Killing him will disrupt the cartel's training program for months.
Copy that. We'll get it done.
Get ready. Odds left, evens right. Focus on your goddamn sectors this time.
Carl Bookhart, former sergeant, 3rd Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment, natural born killer.
Show me what you got, cocksuckers! Make me hard! Go, go, go!
Carl was in and out of juvie from around age 15. Records are sealed, but the pattern is what you'd expect. At 18, a judge gave him the choice of joining the Army or doing jail time. Bookhart thrived in the Army. After graduating from Ranger School, he deployed to Iraq with 3rd Battalion in 2003. He finally found his place and was looking to make the Army his career. And then in 05, his patrol hit an IED in downtown Ramadi. Bookhart didn't take to civilian life. Couldn't keep a job for more than a couple weeks, and started having run-ins with the cops again. Started telling anyone who'd listen about how the Army fucked him over. Eventually, he started spending time over the border in Juarez. God knows what Bookhart was looking for down there, but eventually he crossed paths with El Muro, head of Santa Blanca security. They share some beers, maybe some blow. Bookhart gets to talking about his Army days. El Muro is impressed. He knows the real thing when he sees it. He asks Bookhart to come to Bolivia to train the cartel's army in the Montilla province. El Muro wants them to be the best force of its kind in all of South America. And Bookhart is just the kind of man he's looking for. The kind of man who can run combat drills, show a bunch of morons how to field strip a G-36 in 2 minutes flat. The kind of man who can turn narcos into elite soldiers.
target eliminated.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
That's it. We'll leave the plane here and let the rebels know where to find it. I'm taking the bike. Just entered Mohocoyo.
They're moving a shitload of cocaine through there. It's a transit point. Stops in Mohocoyo before going to Kiwani and Relanzo.
Any idea who's running it?
No, but I know where they store the cocaine. You destroy those caches, and the Buchon in charge will show up to bitch out his people.
And then we can nail him.
Like a board. Get to it.
Drone is up.
The drone is up. Eyes on a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
That tango's done.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. Looking at a small group of tangos.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Thanks.
We got a depot full of white powder. Who wants to break a crackhead's heart?
There's a weapons case over here. Awesome. I can put this to use. Frag out.
Frag out, hola
puta. Frag out. Vanyarda, target destroyed. Time to clear out.
We're running out of places to hide this shit.
Let's go.
Thank you.
I got another tango.
Baby makes three. He makes five.
We got a mounted weapon.
They got alarms rigged up.
They got a generator over here. Want to shut off their lights? I've got eyes on a coke depot. Let's take it out.
Drag out. Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. Calling for indirect fire. Drag out. Me mierda, culeros. Frag out. Get some. Fucking hell. Thanks.
Frag out. Heads up.
The target carrying submachine guns.
Frag out. I got the demo primed.
Let's go.
Jesus, feels like the more we destroy, the more these assholes make.
I've got the bike.
I'm riding the motorbike.
Deploying drone. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
I got another tango. Tango number 3. That's 5 tangos. Target number 10, there.
La búsqueda no dio resultados. El enemigo se ha retirado.
That's one less bad guy. Yo, I'm placing a mine. Target. Count as 10.
Señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda.
¡Que sigamos afuera!
El enemigo ha retrocedido. Todas las unidades regresan a su patrullaje.
Tango down. Got another cocaine stash up ahead. You know what to do. Frag out. All up.
Frag out. Thanks.
Frag out. All up. Putas.
stockpiles.
Shit, how much do you think all that was worth?
More than I'll make in my whole life.
My shoes cost more than you'll make in your whole life.
Your shoes cost more than you'll make in your whole life.
Layaway, baby. And worth every penny.
Bowman, we destroyed the cocaine. Where's the Buchon?
Those caches were a bit shy of what they should have had. Actually, a lot shy.
We gonna hunt for the blow or the Buchon?
The Buchon's phone was getting a lot of use during your attack. The activities triangulated his position, a house in Rancho Zabala.
We'll check it out.
Extracted to an RP. I'm gonna ask him myself where he stashed all his coke.
Something weird around here?
You mean the fucking sausage party?
For real? There's no woman in this town.
Ninguna novedad hasta ahora. Mantenga la búsqueda. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
This thumb drive's got video evidence that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the Cardinal's giving a speech.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up.
Thank you.
Deploying the drone. Target number two. There.
¿Cuántos son? ¿Vas a contar? ¿Ves si traen armas?
Target number five.
They got alarms rigged up.
Another tango. Count is now 10.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Venimos con su mano.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Biggest house in town, I think we found it. Let's say hello. No se mueva. Ponga las manos donde pueda verlas.
We're looking for the guy running Mojocoyo. We know he lives here.
Antonio? I don't know where he is.
Bullshit. You're his wife?
Yes, but he doesn't tell me anything. He barely comes home anymore. Antonio, he's sick.
Sick how?
Chiputo loco. He took the women from the village. All of them. I don't know what he's doing to them.
Where is he now?
If I tell you, what are you going to do?
Nothing bad, swear. We just want to get him the help he needs.
He never stays anywhere long. Always moving. But I give...
Get anything on the supply, Lieutenant?
His name's Antonio. Seems to have a bit of a coke problem.
His problem is he has too much of it. But let him know we'll help him out with that.
You can tell him yourself when we bring him in. Bowman sent the file on Antonio. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
I'll fly. Boy.
Get the fuck up! I'll kill your whole fucking family, motherfucker.
¿Quién fue? Who snitched on me? What pinches of blonde pocos huevos gave me up?
I went to the shaman.
put me on a vision quest and I saw the future.
Yes, of course. A huevo, pendejo.
Right back at you. Even if you find the polvo don't mean...
Me entrego, ya estuvo, ya.
Get the fuck off me!
I'll kill your whole fucking family, motherfucker.
Chingao, ya pues, ya estuvo bueno.
Antonio, it's such a pleasure.
Vete a la verga, bitch.
Stop flirting, you little slut.
The fuck is this?
Christmas.
You didn't hear the news?
News about what?
Your death.
Apparently, you OD'd.
You want me to...
I want to see your brain on drugs, pendejo. One way or another. Did I tell you to stop? Keep going.
She said keep going. I can't. My heart feels like it's gonna explode. Please.
That's the point. Now clean your plate.
Please. You want Nidia Flores, right? She's in Jalisco. Jalisco, Mexico. Santa Blanca is investing in meth. I don't know how long she's there, really.
The first step to recovery is admitting you have a problem. And you, my friend, have got a big fucking problem.
Nomad, just finished TQ on Antonio.
What'd he give us?
Besides a whole lot of bitch tears? Everything. Main stash and transit depots. Every motherfucking gram in the province.
Guessing there might be some management changes in Santa Blanca.
You want to light up Antonio's stashes, feel free. But if you want to look for nicer weather, you can leave the burning to somebody else. That coke's not going anywhere.
Roger that. If we hang around, we'll send you some smoke signals.
I got Antonio's wife on the line. She seems to be in trouble.
Patch her through.
¿Qué pedo, pinche puto? Neta que eres pendejo.
Hey. I need you to calm down and speak slowly.
They know I talked to you. Me mataste, hijo de la chingada.
Where are you?
Hiding at the church. But they're out there, looking for me.
Just stay there. We're on the way.
We're moving. Stay behind me.
Ya pues, vamos!
I knew I never should have told you anything. They're going to burn me alive because of you.
No one's gonna hurt you. I promise.
It wasn't always like this. When I first met Antonio, he was a sweetheart. He used to grab me.
You're never gonna see Antonio again. Ever. He's on his way to a prison in the United States, where he will spend the rest of his life. For the next 70 years, he will stare at the same walls, he will piss in the same toilet, and he'll have the same conversation with himself until his brain breaks. Life is over for him. You, on the other hand, have choices. If you want, you can leave right now. Of course, we both know they will kill you before you even cross the street.
What if I don't know anything?
Look both ways before you cross the street.
This thing's got plenty of gas.
I'm taking the bike.
Antonio's given up the location of a huge stash of cocaine hidden in Mohocoyo. This could be the motherlode. Get in there and take it out.
Drone is airborne. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Third target, dead.
Alarm is off. Sniper up in the tower.
Second target, right there. Third target. Count is now five.
Shut the damn alarm off. Sighted. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Fucking hell! Frag out.
took you so long? Fucking hell.
Target is down.
This thumb drive's got video evidence that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the Cardinal's giving a speech.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up.
Tango down.
The drone is up.
Drone is up.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Got another tango. Enemy marked.
That's five tangos.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. Marking target. Watch the background.
Another tango. Count is now 10.
Target carrying submachine guns.
I got a
tango with multiple civilians around.
I got
eyes on a mounted weapon.
That's 15 tangos. Hostile down.
This thumb drive's got video evidence that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the cardinal's giving a speech.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up. shitballs.
Frag out.
I called the rebels for reinforcements. I called the rebels for mortar.
Frag out. Heads up. Frag out. Eat it, motherfucker.
Frag out. What have you got for us?
Romanzo is a primary smuggling node for the cartel. They're using cutting-edge techniques to move product over the border. You'll have to gather intel on the network as you go and find ways to disrupt it. The Buchan's name is El Gato. Fair warning, he's got a reputation for being unkillable. I'll put together what we've got and send it to you shortly. Just one. An unconfirmed report that Elgato set up one of his chemists with a special lab inside a Santa Blanca church. I'm sending you the location now. You'll understand once you get there.
Bowman's sending some background on Elgato.
The dude that thinks he can't be killed? This ought to be good.
I'm driving.
We've known for a while that El Gato's been running mules out of Romanzo. He's got a handful of doctors that perform the procedure, implanting balloons of cocaine in different places on a person's body. Up to now, the place has been hard to pin down because it shifts locations every couple months. Not if you kill the fucking docs. Look, we're not talking Florence Nightingale here. They take desperate people and make them swallow anywhere from 3 to 5 kilos of cocaine. Sometimes they implant the balloon surgically to hide even more. Trust me, you'll be saving lives by killing these sick fucks.
A shipping manifest from the quinoa processing plant. What's the cartel want with boxes of quinoa? Holt, what's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smuggle coke? That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal, and the quinoa helps conceal the scent from drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
Then the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it. I'm riding the motorcycle. This thumb drive's got video evidence that the Cardinal broadcast this shit while the Cardinal's giving a speech.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up.
Deploying drone. Target number 2. There. Eyes on a third. Tango 5. Tango down.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
flying drone.
Hey, see that building up there?
Looks like a methadone clinic.
Used to be the Markavi Town dispensary. It's where the cartel loads its mules up.
You mean make them swallow them?
Orally is one way. Basically, you got an orifice, they'll put cocaine in it. And when they run out of holes, there's always the surgical method.
Ugh.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Cartel docks are down. Objective complete.
Clinic's closed. Let's put a biohazard sign on the door and clear the fuck out of here. That's one less bad guy.
There's a weapons case over here. Wanting one of these. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
All right, I'll drive.
rail line runs.
I bet it takes you all the way to the border. It's probably one of the cartel's main smuggling routes from Romanzo out of the country.
Eyes in a small group of tangos.
Got a mounted weapon. Deploying the drone.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
They got a generator over here. Want to shut off their lights?
Eyes on a small group of tangos. I got eyes on them. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Talking asshole.
I got you, Bato.
Just don't tell nobody where you heard this shit.
Frag out.
Frag out. Heads up.
God damn, that was close.
Drone is airborne.